dry. It's that time of year now where the lawns are starting to slow down. Some yards are getting skipped. So utilize that extra time to get some hedge trimming done. Get everything cleaned up. Just say trimming hedges is not one of my strengths. It looks good when I'm done, but it takes a long time. Still haven't figured out the quickest way for me by myself. You know, small bushes, you know, whatever, no big deal, a couple of them, but when I get to these, some of these yards I have just huge bushes, need ladder and, you know, my pole trimmer and all that stuff. Takes a long time, and then you got to clean it all up, so it is what it is. Still trying to figure that out. Pick the hottest day of the year to trim hedges. Whew. I can't plan the weather. It's a long week, long 6 day work week. I'm going out of town next week, so I had to make sure I got everything done this week. Had a lot of hedges that I had to trim, get all that done, so it didn't go another week before I got that, and all the regular stuff. But and then it rained yesterday, so I had to add yesterday's to today. So fortunately, some yards are still a little dried out, so they go pretty quick. It's been so hot and sunny that the grass hasn't been growing as much. So again, that makes it a little bit easier. It's not super long. Don't have to double cut anything. So I'm moving along, but it's been a long week.